The Duke Energy Center will soon have a new look. That's because Artworks will begin work on a mural wrapping the building's corner at 6th and Elm Street. This rendering from the Cincinnati Inquirer shows what the Working Hands mural will look like when it's completed. The 44-foot-high mural will feature the hands of the people in the murals hanging in Union Terminal and the CVG Airport terminals.